clear picture of the offending patient here. Just for memories.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah.